People become addicted to writing poetry, become addicted to the idea that you want to leave something behind. You want to leave a trace. You want to make a mark. You want to say what it felt like to be here.
Scene that I love, and I finally realize that's actually the thing I want to write.
Whereas being an agent is you're very much on your own. You're rogue.
Really, for me, writing poems is very connected to introspection. It's my way of surviving.
The most important thing is finding what works for you, what enables you to do the work that you were meant to do.
Writers have this notion that publishing is this huge monolithic fortress designed to keep you all out.
That's right, that's true.
And in fact, it's almost completely the opposite.
I mean, to be a poet is to be a maker, and to have the possibility of engaging in a dialogue with other makers. And that's very thrilling.
And I think that's when I really became a writer. And it wasn't when the book was published, but was when I printed it out and held it in my hand, because I had honored my practice and my vision. And I felt in my own heart I was a writer, even if no one believed me, even if someone were to say, "Have you published?" And I couldn't say yes, but I knew that I had written.